Attention all staff members. Please report back safely. Again, attention all staff members. Please report back safely. Thank you.
Do we hope you don't want to be long? Do we see you again?
We hope not.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, now appearing live in the showroom, it's your pal, Chuck E. Cheese.
Let's groove tonight. Share the spice of life. Baby, slice it right.
Down, can boogie on down.
The live show is done. We're gonna go to the Star Seas one. Let's go.
Ladies and
one more time set, and here comes the 2-2 pitch to Edgar Martinez now, and the fastball swung on and hit the deep center field. Bernie Williams goes back, and it is get out the rye bread and the mustard this time, Grandma. It is a grand salami, and the Mariners lead it 10-6. I don't believe it. My, oh, my.
Edmonds hit 42 home runs during the regular season. And we are going to game 7 in the National League Championship Series.
There's on the corner, it's two outs.
Fly ball deep left field. Yes, sir, there she goes.
Jose Bautista.
So the tying run is at second. The run that would win the World Series is at first, and Joe Carter is the batter. Now the 2-2. Well hit down the left field line. Way back and
go! Touch a ball, Joe. You'll never hit a bigger home run in your life.
Joe Carter with a three-run homer. The winners and still world champions, the Toronto Blue Jays.
Down away with a drive to left. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Walk-off salami. Have a bite of walk-off salami. Sandwich. Friars win it. Santa Maria.
John Wetland one more time set, and here comes the 2-2 pitch to Edgar Martinez now, and the fastball swung on and hit the deep center field. Bernie Williams goes back, and it is get out the rye bread and the mustard this time, Grandma. It is a grand salami, and the Mariners lead it 10-6. I don't believe it. My, oh, my.
Edmonds hit 42 home runs during the regular season. And we are going to game 7 in the National League Championship Series.
Goes around the corner, it's two outs.